Brevard County man is now under arrest after police say he led them on a chase through Melbourne, and we've learned it's not his first brush with the law. Police say they arrested 46-year-old Daryl Snyder early this morning after a chase near Highland Avenue. Investigators say Snyder showed signs of impairment and was driving on a revoked license for 5 prior DUI convictions. He's now facing multiple charges, including another DUI and attempting to elude.